when we dance, we go beyond thought, beyond mind, and beyond our own individuality.
play my songs and moment to moment. And it was still a really innocent time. And all these songs used to come and I'd play it whenever I could, and I'd hear these boys and that. And it was all just happening. It was so spontaneous and free. I mean, and still I didn't have many responsibilities. Later when, you know, the electric equipment came in, and then your father decided he didn't want to deal with it so much anymore, and then it all came in my hands. Then of course life changed, but there were so many responsibilities to the whole music scene.
the DJ thing, and with the music, I look at it in a different way with what I'm trying to do, and I use the party situation as the way that I worship the universe. And Lord Shiva, I have my altar there, and Guru Maharaj and Ma. And all of the takes for me are like stairs, going like the stairway to heaven, slowly, slowly, through the whole 24 hours, like the stairway to heaven, step by step, track by track.
we like to refer to it, is a glimpse of the future.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man, man cop, and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around, oh, ooby doo. I wanna be a dude.
I'm not going to do it.